AIDS 2024 conference by the numbers, CHAI was on the ground at AIDS 2024, the 25th International AIDS Conference, held in Munich, Germany, last week. Here are five numbers that caught our attention during the conference. 86% of the 76,000 children who die of AIDS complications each year, 86% are in sub-Saharan Africa, according to a recent UNICEF report. This is a health equity crisis. But we now have the testing, treatment, and prevention tools to prevent these deaths. And we continue to add to this toolbox. 100% Purpose 1 study researchers released full efficacy and safety results demonstrating 100% efficacy of lenacapavir in cisgender women. Lenacapavir is a twice-yearly injection to prevent HIV. The new drug, developed by Gilead Sciences, is being heralded as a game-changer in the HIV prevention space. The news drew an enthusiastic response as well as protests demanding rapid generic access. 2x, people living with HIV are twice as likely to know their status in countries with civil society policies. This according to a legal and policy review for 194 countries from 2017 to 2023. Researchers called for the adoption of national laws that support both civil society organizations' operational freedom and social contracting as a priority for the global AIDS response. UNAIDS Executive Director Winnie Byanyima's opening remarks at the conference echoed this call. Punitive approaches are driving LGBTQ people, sex workers, people who use drugs, and other marginalized communities away from services, said Byanyima. 7. A seventh person has likely been cured of HIV. The 60-year-old man in Germany has been virus-free for close to 6 years, with his case generating much excitement at the conference. The man, known as the next Berlin patient, has expanded how scientists are thinking about a stem cell cure for HIV. 20. CHAI colleagues presented more than 20 pieces of research at the AIDS 2024 conference and participated in half a dozen satellite sessions alongside donors, partners, and Ministry of Health colleagues. Highlights included progress report on Nigeria's integration of mental health care and HIV prevention. To address mental health needs of young people living with and at risk of HIV, CHAI is partnering with the Ministry of Health and Elton John AIDS Foundation. We will demonstrate how decentralized and integrated services and non-specialist training can expand screening and treatment for depression, anxiety, and substance abuse disorder. Early updates on the Thrive Project's work to dramatically reduce deaths from advanced HIV disease, especially for children. CHAI, AfroCab, and Penta, with UNITAID support, are working with national programs to introduce and accelerate implementation of the WHO-recommended Stop AIDS package of care. The focus is on children in Kenya, Nigeria, South Africa, Uganda, and Zimbabwe, with operational research in Mozambique. The consortium is also targeting service delivery gaps and realizing the impact of new products to address advanced HIV disease for adults and adolescents. The Thrive Project will help improve services that prevent, screen, treat, and optimize HIV care for children, adolescents, and adults with advanced HIV disease and save lives. Listening to global, country, and community perspectives on blood-based HIV self-tests. As lower-priced HIV self-tests are evaluated and adopted, countries are moving quickly to procure and scale up the products. Nigeria and Uganda's successful evaluation and adoption of the $1 HIV self-test provide important lessons for others. Integration is essential for improving person-centered service delivery. Many sessions highlighted the need to break down silos in the HIV response. This will better meet the holistic health needs of people living with HIV and those at risk of HIV. An example includes improving access to integrated services and introducing novel technologies, such as innovative multipurpose prevention technologies like the dual prevention pill, DPP, which combines oral PrEP and contraception in a single daily pill.